We've got to be thorough, Cole. Check into every corner. This is a fist pump. Just going through the motions.
You're probably right. Let's just get it over and done.
All right, have it your way. Look at this junk. It's not my job to pick through other people's trash. What have you got, Phelps? Anything? Jesus. Cole, come take a look at this. I tell you, I'm jinxed. I always get landed.
Shooter put him up against the wall and blew his brains out.
Hell of a way to go.
Doesn't really matter how you go once you're gone.
Don't get all deep on me, Phelps. We're never gonna find it. It's a waste of time. Wake up, Cole.
I'm stumped. Ideas?
Have a good look around. It could be anywhere.
Smith & Wesson, serial S71893. Two rounds fired, and instead of dropping it down a drain, our shooter hoists it up here. Interesting guy.
We should follow up on this now, before the perp tries to leave town.
We have the gun, Cole. Let's take it back to Central. We could get a commendation.
We could show some initiative, Ralph, and see if we can come up with an owner.
That's a long shot, Cole.
It's a pretty fancy gun. You know a local gun store?
Sure. There's a place a couple of blocks from here.
Eleanor. What the heck?
Linky. OB. Stinky.
Bro, I can drive. I'm driving a car right now, dude. I'm not good at it. Huh? I'm change it. What?
Change it, bruh.
Yeah. I'm in Los Angeles now. Oh, jeez.
Go
man.
Right just now. You want me to keep tabs on the path of destruction you're creating? It might come in handy at your trial.
No!
You did not just do that.
Fight people.
Fuck! Straight! Keep it straight! What's so goddamn hard about that?
Officers Phelps and Dunn, can you tell us anything about this gun?
Smith & Wesson, Model 27, registered Magnum. Chambered for .357, nickel-plated with pearl grips. Same gun used by General Patton.
You're not suggesting he's the owner?
No, I'm not.
You seem to know a lot about the weapon.
I ought to. I sold it. You know, this piece will stop a rhino. These babies are only available special order. Here's my Smith & Wesson order book.
You mind if I take a look?
Be my guest. This is about something bad, right?
Model 27 with pearl grips, Cole. You see it on there?
We're in luck. Errol Schroeder, 203 South Gless Street. Thanks, you've been a big help.
Anytime. Always happy to help out the LAPD.
Let's see if he's at home. Owning the gun doesn't prove he pulled the trigger.
Okay. In for a penny, in for a pound. Lead the way, Gunga Din.